Hey, guys. Don't you think it's a little odd that our owner is just leaving us with the others, taking them?
Uncle Jet, go.
I assume for the trees, he's having them sweating out with him. Without us. And I'm the lead. I'm the one who eats shred. I think the others didn't walk us in. Go check, I guess. Nope, door is unlocked. Actually, it's wide open. It is? Yeah. We probably should wake up Lucas. Someone called my name? Yeah. I think our owner is abandoning us. You're kidding. Yep, you're not. Guess we're going out the back door then, with the front. Which one's open? The front door is wide open. He probably wants us free, I guess. So, yeah. But here we are, I guess. Might have to stay here the night. But the rat when they're open, isn't that dangerous? I mean, there's no other animals around us. I agree with him. Both agree with you. But I'm very exhausted. Night! Just we are sitting here. Yeah. I'll be first to watch. Oh, he will be next. Yeah, he's not gonna wake up. Okay. So, what's next? I don't know, honestly. We'll just explore around, I guess. Could go deep in the forest, but that probably would be a bad idea. We could go out in the open. But what if we fall through the ice? We don't have paw pad things to put on our feet when we run. Well, we'll have to deal with it. You should listen to us. If we stay in here, something's bound to get us eventually, so. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Where are you? Come on! What do you want? I just want to sleep, okay? That's all. I just want to sleep. There's no predators, no food nearby. Wait, have you scented the area recently? I just did just now. I mean outside. Come back. Thanks, yeah. Not sure I spoiled on them, but they don't seem to understand to, stay in the trees, not. They're going out in the open. That's dangerous. We probably should see them get eaten by a bear. Good idea. Good job. Wow. Look at this place, it's cool. Who would think this would be possible with all this land? Yeah. I wonder what it's like in the city, if I remember. But it's not moved to the city. Maybe that's where he went.
Maybe she's alright.
I don't know. She's not taking it too well.
She's not going to smile until she comes back.
Yeah,
it's cold.
Where are we gonna get water at?
Don't know. Ask her when she's coming back.
Yeah, that would be a good question. We had to come in quick before any bears come.
Bears? Wow.
Yes. And we would like to know if you would like to come with us.
Okay, sure, why not?
Home.
I'm going to be going out to hunt the beta bear. We don't even have a real pack. Let's call Isabel. She's sleeping. Don't get into trouble. Okay. I'm going to head out and hunt.
What? Feeling Serena.
Uh-oh.
She'll be fine. Guys, I'm back. Guys, oh no. Please tell me they didn't get eaten by a bear. Guys! This is bad. We should shower. We should cool down with Fusida. Someone sent us here. Can't tell who. They found the water. That's not good. I hope I can find them in time. We got some healing stuff that can probably run whoever it is.